Hello magic people, this is part 2 of our Guild of Ravnica draft. So without further ado, let's go. So we drafted Izzet. And this is our hunt, and I quite like it. We have some early plays. I think it's fine. Having an Electromancer here helps, because we can kind of bypass the fact that we don't have a lot of mana. That is a little bit of a problem. I don't mind this card because of the Surveil. We could play this on the wall. I think we are passing. I think we'll take it this time with only one damage. Okay. So now we can play the frog. Unfortunately, we cannot play maximized velocity as well. We could attack. One of our electromancers is going to die, but we might get rid of the one. with the canopied here. I don't think I will attack though. Yeah, I didn't expect that. So we take 11 damage. Don't think we do. I think we are going to block with an Electromancer and the frog. So since the Phoenix has haste, I'm going to play it this turn. I could technically keep it to discard it, but I will not. I should have tapped the lands myself, I guess. Here, my mistake. So we cannot play this now. Yes, we still attack here. I don't know if I should block the canopy here, so I'm gonna go ahead and just pass it because I don't wanna lose my creature. Yeah, so okay. So she has the two flyers able to block, which is a problem. So let's see. If we play this for 3 mana, we have 2 blue and 1 red remaining. Alright, so good. So we play this first. Then we play We need this. Do we need the frog? Don't think we do. And think we lose. I kind of made the misplay at some point, I think. This is the deck. Basically, the whole point is to use spells to either resurrect the Phoenix or just attack with this card here. And then we have a couple of counters. This has an Infinity, for example, and a couple of flyers too. So, what I wanted to see is, do we have enough mana? Because in this previous game it took us a while to go up to 3 mana. So if we add like a couple of mana, what do we take out? I will keep it as it is for now. I hope that's not a mistake. That's a weird kind of hand because we only have one creature, but I think I'm still keeping it. Boost. One creature. Or 3 points. Do we even think so? I'm going to pass. We play this, we tap it, play this, tap it and deal 2, or do we play this big bang creature line? Yep, I think this card is fine. Have to deal some damage. Could technically boost this card and then play this. It's possible. Should we do this though? I think we should play this card. This card. Oops. I wanted to place a gravity panzer there, but Yeah, I you're wrong what I think. Can't keep that hand. Really. Oh. This is better. I guess we do it a bit. I think we do attack anyone if he blocks. Yeah, we draw a card. And if he plays a combat trick, we have. Well, we don't have our sorcery cards. That's. Have I don't know. Well, okay, the creature also gains indestructible. I don't think we have a combat trick that can save us here, but yeah, that's a good card. Do we attack or do we block? We're using goblin to block. I think we have to attack. We cannot draw that. Like even if we let them both back block, we will take 6 points of damage next turn, minimum. I'm waiting on my. That's the best thing we can do, and we are dead. Yeah, that run didn't go. Unfortunately. Got 2 packs. So I think we could open all of them, right? Okay, the disinformation campaign is very good, obviously, and this is great as well. Better land, pretty good. Also, this card is nice. Oh. Real Mystic, pretty cool. Alright, that was it. I guess I'll see you in the next video. And until then, enjoy yourselves.